another big talker this morning because the Academy Awards are adding a new category and also promising a shorter show.
Yeah, this is an effort to boost ratings and to confront the recent criticism they had as early as last year. Let's talk about the new popular films category. What you think about that, Shawn?
It's 100% idiotic. It's stupid, it's demeaning, and it strips away from the importance of the best picture category. Because what is the most popular category? What will those movies be? We know the movies that are popular already. Just look at the box office. We know Black Panther's number one, Avengers Infinity War's number two.
Star Wars.
Incredibles, yes, Incredibles 2 is number three. Star Wars is on the list. Jurassic World's on the list.
Okay, but
so that's the true definition of popularity.
But what's wrong with those movies? Why can't they be honored? Clearly,
that's the problem.
There's an appeal.
Why can't those movies be eligible for the most popular category? And I think part of the reason why they created this category is because the Academy doesn't trust its membership. And they know that deep down inside, they're not going to vote for Black Panther. They're not going to vote for the Avengers. They're not going to vote for Jurassic World or Star Wars to be Best Picture because they've never done so.
Sure.
But this year, there are a couple of those movies that are actually contenders that deserve to be nominated for Best Picture, like Black Panther or the Avengers, that are really solid in a lot of categories from the acting down to the tech side. And so they're trying to create sort of like a, in my opinion, they're creating a default mechanism.
Mm-hmm.
Now, they're trying to justify this because they're saying the TV ratings are low. But, okay, here's the deal. There are a couple of reasons why the TV ratings are low. Third on my list is, whether we like it or not, there are two different sides.
Mm-hmm.
There's people on this side, there are people on this side. And they don't want to see actors and actresses and filmmakers talking about something that appeals to one side that doesn't appeal to another side.
Got it.
So half the side won't watch.
Sure.
Political issues.
Political issues, yes.
Sure.
A lot of people don't want to see political issues spouted out at the Academy Awards. The second part, which is a really important part why the ratings are low, and we even struggle with this here, people completely watch TV differently than they did 5, 10, 15, 20 years ago.
Sure.
So you're never going to have the mega ratings that you had back then because people have a lot of other options. There are different platforms and other ways to watch.
Or you watch the highlights the next morning on
YouTube. Or you watch the highlights the next morning on YouTube or Twitter or Facebook or wherever. So there's really no need to watch the show in its entirety, which drives the ratings down. And then the most important reason why a lot of people don't watch is most of the population haven't seen the movies they're awarding the night of the show because they haven't been released in certain markets and you haven't heard about the movies that are getting the awards. And because a lot of the movies that are being awarded aren't the big blockbuster movies, people have no clue what's being awarded.
Mm-hmm.
And that's not very fun to watch if you don't know what you're watching.
Right.
So,
okay, so you have some solutions.
Yeah, I do have some solutions. What they should do is increase the membership or get a better membership, because part of the problem is the membership's out of touch.
Mm-hmm.
That's why they're worried about their members not voting for Black Panther or the Avengers. They have no trust in the membership. Number two, and we all know this, produce a better show.
Right.
Make the show more entertaining. I mean, they're trying to do that, but they're going to do that at the peril of excluding some categories.
Book Bruno Mars.
Book someone, anyone, have a better host, do a better show. And then the most important thing that could really help is move the show to early January, because by the end of February or early March, there's award show fatigue because you've seen 100 of these award shows and you already know who's going to win anyway. There's no surprise because you've already seen like the Critics' Choice Awards and the Golden Globe Awards and the Screen Actors Guild Awards and these other miniature awards that are happening. You already know. There's no suspense. There's no surprise. But adding a category called Best Popular Movie is idiotic, stupid, dumb, and demeaning.
Okay.
It makes zero sense.
You know what? I knew you would have a strong opinion about this. That's why we called you out here, all right?
Just nominate Black Panther for Best Picture and move on. That's what the deal is. And they're scared of the fallout because they don't trust their membership.
All right. The music
we'll
is playing,
right
by
back.
The way. The orchestra is playing on you. Yeah.
I always wanted
we
to get swept
out of
here.